A big scare overnight when a car crashed into a gas station. The car went right into the Sunoco on North Craig Street in Oakland. A woman outside somehow was injured. She hurt her hand, but that was the only injury reported. There's no word on how long it's going to take to repair this damage.